Oh, hi, this is video 4. This video is about the skills you need to ensure that you're working scientifically while you're conducting field work out in the bush. Here are the 7 working scientifically syllabus outcomes that you will be assessed on. If you can't work scientifically, then you can't test predictions or make quality decisions because you don't have quality data to rely on. In your fieldwork or assessment task, you'll be formulating questions for inquiry such as these. You'll also be planning investigations using maps and secondary data, and then identifying variables to be tested. Conducting investigations is much more than just recording results. It's about selecting the right equipment, working safely, choosing the appropriate technologies, the methods for collecting valid and reliable data, and checking and referencing any secondary data you may want to use. Put simply, processing data is about recording and organizing. Analyzing data is about finding trends, patterns, and relationships. Don't forget that real science is a constant cycle of investigation. If you're doing a fieldwork assessment for a depth study based on your fieldwork, it's probably going to go around the cycle of scientific investigation skills at least twice. And there'll probably be some sort of communication task. For example, you might be communicating your findings to a simulated meeting of members of the public, say, friends of the national park. And don't forget, it's fun!